name is Don.
Hi.
What's the toughest thing you've ever had to do in Game of Thrones? I mean, there are a lot, but what's the toughest
thing I've had to do? I'll be honest, it comes down to the Valyrian, to be honest. Like, I think it was season 4, I had one scene where I was speaking High Valyrian, Low Valyrian, and English, and the Commentar in one scene. And yeah, that got really confusing. And I was quite sick as well. I had quite a bad cold. And yeah, that was pretty challenging. Yeah.
All right, we have one last question from the audience.
Hi, Natalie. My name is Phil.
Hi.
We already talked about the high kill count, and we know how you know, everyone, there's a certain character that gets killed, you know, season after season. We hope that Missandei and Grey Worm will still be in the next season. But like, since you read the books, throwing away all biases and looking at all the other Game of Thrones characters, who would you not want to be killed in the at the end of it?
Who do I not want to be killed? I think I really don't want Tyrion to die. Because he's a little bit of an unsung hero in the show, and you know, the Game of Thrones character, I mean, I think he's coming into his own as well with Daenerys. I think she recognizes his brilliance, and I think he's going to be really useful. So I kind of hope. And he's another one that's kind of been ostracized because, you know, being a dwarf and people thinking he's not capable. And I think it would be really cool if he was just like, yeah, I'm going to show you all. And I think he is.
All right, thank you so much for your questions. And absolutely everybody here at Asia Pop Comic Con. Thank you very, very, very much. Thank you for hiring me to walk down over there so
they
can take pictures of me.
Oh my god.
Can I take a selfie with you guys? Cool. I'm gonna come and do that.